Brothers, good morning mga kuragan. So huwag kayong mabigla sa look ni Kuragan Karag kasi pag-uusapan natin ang vlog natin to ngayon ay tungkol sa mga Team Asia. At itong look na to ay talagang import na import kong kinopya mula kay Miss India. Oh, di ba? Mura kong gisumbag og hubog. Oh, ang mata ni Kuragan murag na black eye, napay ilong eye nga mura jud giahak. Oh, murag ako na kopya jud ng color ang lipstick ra jud. Sus, dai pangit jud kay Kuragan pag hilom oi. So ito na mga Kuragan at titingnan natin yung mga transformation nila mula nung nanalo sila at talagang napaano din ako, napa-impress din ako. Impress, English si Kuragan. Ay, English dai, mabash ka. At eto na, simulan natin kay Amanda Obdam. Let's watch.
On the world stage, that kind of thing. So, could you tell, you know, kind of elaborate what you mean when you said right. You wanted to show, you know, all
yes.
of you?
Yeah. So, what I wanted to say was that you can't really measure Thai-ness. But what I want to say is that I grew, even though I'm half Canadian, half Thai, but I grew up in Thailand. Oh. I was born and raised in Thailand. My mother's Thai. Therefore, I have all the culture that I could have from being a Thai. I am Thai. So if I were to represent Thailand, I would show other people what Thai-ness is just by being me. Because there's no other way of showing who I am, my Thai-ness, other than being myself, because I have a Thai heart.
Ayan mga karag-karag, narinig na natin si Amanda Obdam. So ano ang masasabi ninyo sa kanyang explanation tungkol sa kanyang sagot noong nanalo siya sa Miss Universe Thailand about Thai-ness? So na-explain niya niyang maigi pero hindi ko pa rin makuha. Kaya panoorin na naman natin si Miss Indonesia.
Last time you went beyond your comfort zone. Why did you and what did you do?
Last time, I cannot say last time ya, yang benar-benar comfort zone, karena it's quite complicated, which one the best. Tapi I may say, the last time I'm out of my comfort zone, itu the moment when I went to international career as a model. Because for me, I believe that every time we work here in our comfort zone, I know that people knows me, the clients, people, the fashion people gitu. Tapi once I try to go international, I start from zero with new people, new cultures, I don't even know. And more higher competition, yeah. It's really all the models from around the world. And it's really taught me a lot of things to become a better person and more independent.
Ayan ang mga karag-karag na panood na natin si Miss Indonesia, si Ayu Maulida. At ang masasabi ko lang, next tayo. At panoorin natin si Vietnam. Ayan ang mga karag-karag, napanood na natin si Miss Vietnam. Kay Miss Vietnam, ang nakikita ko lang talaga sa mga Instagram post niya is puro na lang ano, photoshoot, mga picture. Wala siyang masyadong mga interview. Kaya next na naman tayo. Punta tayo kay India. India look to ha.
No, the entire world was hit by COVID. In the starting, to be very honest, no filter. There have been days where I've broken down, maybe 4 days out of 5. But slowly I started navigating through everything. And then I realized that you're so much stronger than your situation. And there is nothing impossible, whether it's connecting to people, whether it's doing something or, you know, creating a small change in your own way, there is nothing impossible. And somewhere this event that has happened has shown me what is truly important in your life. I now value all my relationships, all my blessings even much more. And I've understood the importance of this platform, especially during this difficult time, how you can make yourself of service to people. So these kind of learnings, when I you know, when I take it with me to the Miss Universe platform, I'm sure that it's going to bring the best out of me and bring something very human, very real.
Ayan ang mga karag-karag, napanood na natin si Miss India. O, diba? Feeling kasi Kuragan, oy. At eto na, panoorin na naman natin si Miss Cambodia.
I think we have to be transparent in terms of cyberbullying. We need to know our worth and that we cannot please anyone. And I think we should ignore and just be ourselves And I think we should take a break from technology once in a while. As a Miss Universe Cambodia 2020, I believe that she is a woman of confidence. She is kind, she is approachable, she is filled with empathy and filled with discipline. And within these qualities that I have described is who I am, your next Miss Universe Cambodia.
Ayan ang mga karag-karag na panood na natin at napakinggan na natin si Miss Cambodia na ano ang nagustuhan po din to si Miss Cambodia, ang ano ng ano, aura niya, no? Ang sweet. At panoorin na naman natin si Miss South Africa.
The legacy I'd love to leave behind is changed lives. It may be one life, it may be two, or maybe thousands. I think it is important for my reign to bring about change. I've always wanted to live a life of service, and I would want every single person in this country to speak the language of service, because I believe that's the foundational in bringing about change in this world. I heard something beautiful the other day. Success means nothing if those around you aren't benefiting from it, and I truly believe that. I want people to benefit from my reign, and that is the legacy I want to leave behind.
Ayan naman, karag-karang napanood na natin si South Africa. Grabe, ang galing din niya. At ngayon, panoorin naman natin si Miss Malaysia.
Well, I kind of understand how it feels, because I used to be in a group of women where I don't feel empowered. Chamia. So I want them to not feel that way. Yeah. And that when I join pageant, memang competition is still a competition. Everyone is competing, you know, each other, the girls. But when we come together and we like talk to each other and we empower each other, you rasa macam more, macam kau rasa berkuasa, ya, kiranya tak lah, macam, and then you realize macam, oh, she did this and ada impact this. So that's what I want to see. I want to see women do that and be like the best version of themselves. It can be anything, like, you can be a housewife and also you can make a change, from saying, doesn't mean that you have to be like, oh, number one female leader in the world or in, you know, in the country, you know, it doesn't have to be that way.
Ayan ang mga karag-karag na panood na natin si Miss Malaysia, at ito ang pinakahuli. Siyempre, hindi magpapahuli ang ating pambato na si Rabia Mateo.
Can you also tell us a brief background about your advocacy?
I've been doing my lectures for physical therapy for 3 years already, and I've been so much of an advocate of education because I had this humble beginnings. And through education, it transformed my life. And I was able to bring food on my family's plate. I was able to do great things to other people, to my community. That's why I decided to work with Feed Me and I Read You program, together with Attorney Joboy Peña Florida and his wife, Rhea Peña Florida. So we aim to help these children living in Kalahunan dump site.
Yes.
And I can always see myself in them. I also experienced simple childhood, but whenever I see them, I realize that I had a lot of opportunities for me to experience the success, and I hope that these kids will have the same opportunity. That's why in Feed Me and I Read You program, what we do is that we conduct feeding programs once a week, and then at the same time, we have this learning session, this reading session to improve their learning capabilities. And I can't wait to go back to the community, because as Miss Universe Philippines, I want to make the system better.
Ayan ang mga karag-karag, bago muna ako gumawa ng reaction tungkol sa mga napakinggan at napanood natin, special shout out pala sa mga kuragan ko na laging sumusuporta dito sa channel ko. Walang iba kundi si sinulat sa box. Wala akong papiloy. Kay Kylie Alistair, Ma'am Shi, hi sa'yo ng bonggang-bongga. Moradyo ko diri Gibal Samar, Ma'am Shi. At kay Movin TV, sir, thank you so much. At kay Dines Daroka, special shoutout sa inyo at sa mga ibang mga kuragan na laging nandito sa channel ko at nanonood ng mga vlog ko. Maraming salamat sa inyo, mga kuragan, nagkarag-karag na lagi dito sa ano ko, channel ko, para sa mga Miss Universe update na kahit ano, bulol-bulol ako, nandyan pa rin kayo. At special shoutout pala sa aking first member sa aking channel na nag-join siya. Walang iba, very supportive ko na taga Davao, Bisaya po din siya, si Chismis PH. Dai, thank you so much. Ikaw ang kauna-unahang nag-join sa akin. At hindi na sayang yung pag-join mo, dahil ano, i-donate ko siya para sa ano, feeding program. Agoy. Kung ano, nabalik na dyan, kuraganda. Proceed, kuragan. Iano ko siya, idodonate ko siya para sa feeding program ng mga aso, ano, gala. At yun na mga kuragan, at ito na, proceed na tayo, next na tayo kuragan, sige na. At ano ang masasabi ninyo, ano magiging reaction ninyo sa mga, ano, look ng ano, Asian candidates sa kanilang mga interview, sa kanilang mga sagot. Hindi na ako, ano, hindi na ako gagawa ng ano pa, wala akong sasabihin para hindi ako mabash, kasi hindi naman kasi ako masyadong matalino para sa pag-intindi sa mga English, pero para sa akin, walang pabor-pabor to. Ang gusto ko sa Team Asia na medyo, talagang makuda. Talagang makuda pagdating sa communication skill. South Africa, Rabia Mateo, at saka si, ano, si Cambodia, magaling din siya. Kaya, agoy, matinding labanan talaga to. At yan ang mga karag-karag ibibigay ko sa inyo, ang ano, reaction at opinion ninyo. Comment down below. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko at kung mahilig ka sa beauty pageant na gaya ko, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Kuragan Karag, na ang dagway, Murajugi. Nagminupos naman. Hapit naman ako magminupos, pero di man yung maritoke akong nang. Pero karong adlaw, murag feel guapa, jug ko, priyagaba. Feel na po din mo, Kuragan. Bitaw not, pero nag-effort-effort, biya dyan in taong ko, ha? Pati o dyan akong nang, no? Pangit yung kikong nang, pero, so scary ra kayo nate. Ah, that's all for today mga kuragana. Have a good day sa inyong lahat. Bye-bye. Magtanggal at tag-makeup. Bye-bye.